नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन आई एम गोइंग टू टेक फ्रॉम फिजिक्स. वन कुलूम इज इक्वल टू हाउ मेनी इलेक्ट्रॉन्स. वन कुलूम इज नथिंग बट दिस द यूनिट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक चार्ज. यू नो वेरी वेल फिजिक्स वी हैव I is equal to current, amperes, charge, coulombs, T which seconds. So 1 coulomb. This is unit of electric charge. Okay. Okay. Coulomb, how many electrons are there? So coulomb. This is nothing but 6.25 into 10 power 18 electrons. The most important bit for triplet. How you are going to calculate, sir? Okay, 1 coulomb is nothing but 6.25 into 10 power 18 electron. You know pretty well. The charge present on one electron
is
1.602 into 10 to the power of minus 19 coulombs.
Uttu pettuko baba.
The charge present on electron is 1.602 into 10 power minus 19 coulombs. Okay? And then, this is nothing but 1.602 into 10 power minus 19 coulombs each. One electron. Okay? One coulomb. How many electrons are there? I think 1.602 into 10 power minus 19. This is equal to 6.25 into 10 to the power of 8. Chala most important for me. So, let me repeat. 1 coulomb, how many electrons are there? 6.25 into 10 power 8 electrons are there. How you are going to calculate, sir? The charge present on one electron, you know pretty well. 1.602 into 10 power minus 19 coulombs. This is 1.602 into 10 power minus 19 coulombs is nothing but 1 electron. So 1 coulomb is how many electrons? So 1 by 1.602 into 10 power minus 19. If you are going to calculate it, you will have a 6.25 into 10 power 18 electron. Kindly keep it in mind. Third question. The increasing order of the following ions, the increasing atomic ready, the increasing atomic ready, increasing atomic ready order of the following: Na, Na plus, Mg plus 2, Al plus plus, N minus 3, O minus 2, F minus. So the increasing atomic radius order of the following. And increasing it from lower to higher. So kindly keep it in mind. Among this, which has less atomic radius, which has more atomic radius? A small trick for you. If negative charge is more, that is N minus 3, next O minus 2, F minus, this is nothing but same electron. Am I correct? The atomic number of nitrogen 7 plus minus means you add 3. So atomic number of nitrogen 7, if it is a minus, this indicates adding 3 electron. O, atomic number 8 plus 2, 10 electron. F, 9, atomic number 9 plus minus 10, we add 1 electron. So 10, 10, 10. If these species are same electrons, 10, 10, 10, isoelectric series, what we are calling is isoelectric series, like this, Na plus, Na atomic number 11,
this is